I'm gonna show you how to create your own charger for Zebra C56 scanner and mobile phone. Simply you need to trace down the charging points and use a cardboard box just like this and insert two needles, okay, and see you will find that it is charging.